The new girls is nice, but Janet is way more popular. If we are friends with her, we might just end up being even less popular than we already are. Who cares? You know what? What if we can make the new girl become prom queen? She will be just as popular as Janet. Maybe even more. Alright, our goal today is set up the trophy cabinet. Okay, everyone, hello guys, sorry for no introduction before we start the game. Actually, I already played this level, but something happened, guys. My software and also the game suddenly, decided to acting crazy. Well, they stopped responding, and it sucks. Totally suck, and I have to replay this level to show it to you guys. I hate when it happens. I don't like to replay the recording because, you know, it's wasting time. We have to go forward immediately. There's so many games we need to play. So much to do, and yeah, we need to restart. Wait a minute. Oh, I forgot to first up. I love how each location has a different soundtrack. But is it just me or the soundtrack in this chapter kinda louder than in the location? I don't know, I just feel like that. Oh, I forgot about the trophy cabinet. Oops. More customers. Girls, don't forget to vote for Matt and me as your prom king and queen. Mind if I sit down? Thanks, at least you girls are nice to me. I'm Angela, by the way. Angela Napoli. I'm Jenny. I'm Kitty. And I'm Virginia. So, why are you hanging out with Monster Morgan? Monster Morgan? Well, you're not exactly the most popular girls in school. We thought if we group up and stuck together, we could become more popular. Janet is popular, but she's not really what you call a cookie. Well, luckily, we got a plan. We're going to beat her at her own game. Angela, if you became pumpkin instead of her, we'd be the most popular girls in school. What do you say? I love it. Let's do it. But I think things are not good. Prom night is gonna be so wonderful for us, man. Can you imagine? The whole school is gonna be at our feet. We are shooting for king and queen, but we better try our best to get a vote with this poster, just in case. Are you listening? You okay there, babe? Is that her way to get attention? Or her way to avoid everything? Yeah, just the way... Yes, her way to get everything she wants. Ow! Bad Miller! In my office now! Hey, that's your daughter's fault. And we got a helper! And we got... Oh, that's a saucer. Thank you. The ball just flew out of your hands and into another student's face? You think I'm stupid, Mr. Miller? In this school, we aim only for perfection. The best result and the best student. Your behavior is a far cry from perfect. You have just earned yourself attention, young man. That will give you plenty of time to think about what you have done. And don't let me see you with my daughter again. Or so.
Okay, I can't get with this part of a dialogue. Seriously, I don't understand. Can anyone explain me what does this mean? And how am I supposed to say it? In what kind of a tone?
At least I know that the principal doesn't like him. Matt Miller going out with her daughter. See?
Okay, I'm gonna confuse her. Fabulous! Need to learn how to speak in English.
No way.
No helper.
We're coming.
What?
Oops. Wrong color.
Sorry.
No. We screw up. Oops. Let me stop first.
Come on. We need to restart the basketball.
Oh my god, we're so far from our goal. Paper or what do you call that? I don't know.
No. Thank goodness.
Fabulous!
Man, we made it. We made it. We are halfway this chapter 3, and you know what? The closer we are to this prom night, the closer we are to Angela's nightmare. Maybe it's a nightmare. And then the reunion. I don't know if I can go through this. Too much drama. But anyway, that's all for today, guys. And thank you so much for having me.